After many hours of lab, we discovered and found all the Demon Slayer Hino Kami Chronicles advanced tech that you can learn and use just to make your gameplay just professional. So this video, I'm just going to showcase all that advanced tech that you can just use, man. This is tech that can be used for all characters. By the way, if you like Demon Slayer Hino Kami Chronicles, then this channel is certainly for you. So consider subscribing as we're very close to 1k, bro. Enjoy. You can cancel heavies. One way is by sidestepping. Another way is by jumping, as you can clearly see, lovely. And the last way to cancel your heavies is by dashing, as you can see, mob tech, link in the description for mob tech. So you remember the Sujutsu from Naruto Stone 4, this can also be applied on Demon Slayer. As you can see, some people might get confused and think this is a support attack. This is not a support attack, this is basically your current primary player, basically doing the super and then switching right after. And I got this tech from my boy E, so if you want to see a full guide on how to do the switch jutsu, I'm gonna link his video in the description down below. Brilliant. Now this is what we call switch tech. You basically dash twice with the help of your other character, and in order to do this switch check, all you have to do is hold L1 and circle and then press circle right after my man switches. So this weird sidestepping tech, which can be useful if you want a fast sidestep or something, or if you want fast movement, or if you want to be stylish or something. But yeah, I don't know how useful it is. You guys let me know how useful it is in the comments down below. And to do this, all you have to do is just tilt and hold the L3 button and then just spam the R1 button. You can instantly recover after hard knockdown. So you know when your opponent puts you on a hard knockdown by either grounding, doing a down tilt combo, or using a finishing super, you can instantly recover. This is fantastic tech to confuse your opponent by your opponent thinking that you're going to get up from the hard knockdown, but instead you literally recover by switching. And to do this tech, all you have to do is immediately switch after you get in a hard knockdown. Brilliant. The guard break check. To the Jump Force community, you might recognize this type of tech. I wouldn't call this tech, but you can basically do a guard break cheese. And for the people who was planning to dislike the video because I showed some cheese tech, this is not cheese at all, because you can easily push block your opponent and sidestep out of the combo. So please, people are going to get salty out of, oh, this is cheese, this is cheese, oh, this is cheese. Listen, reframe for you and think about what you're doing, bro, because this is not cheese. You can easily push block. So as you do your neutral combo, you have to call support, and then as soon as your support stuns your opponent, just guard break by doing full heavy attack. I got this tech from Suriku, so if you want to check out Suriku, his channel link will be in the description down below. Dash guard break tech. So basically, there's a way to guard break your opponent even more faster rather than just doing the standard heavy attack. All you have to do is just dash with using your support. Infinite reset combos. So if you remember, I made a video on infinite unblockable reset combos with Giyu, and how I was explaining how it's literally unblockable and you can literally pull off 100% infinite loop combos with this. But it has been debunked and people have tried it, and it is not really an infinite loop combo because it's just the CPU just being weird. So you know when you put the CPU on always guard, so you can test this infinite loop combos, and your CPU has to always guard even when you do a reset. But when you try to do these reset combos, he doesn't guard. Like, people really think it's a infinite loop combo, but you know what I'm saying, just the CPU being weird. And by the way, I just wanted to show that you can do this with every single character. It's just like a good type of a reset type of tech, but it's not really an infinite. If people are hoping for an infinite unblockable reset combos, nah, it's just a Demon Slayer CPU just being weird, or you know what I'm saying. So Demon Slayer needs to fix this. Like, when they have always guard, but obviously the CPU is not even guarding, like it's basically a bug on the CPU in which you think that you're doing infinite unblockable reset combos, but you really, because if you do this to your friend can easy block it. Just know that this is the main tech, and there's always variations to do tech. So if you guys want to see variations with the switch jutsu or variations with the guard break, I'm going to link my boy Dex video, because that man Dex, bro, he literally abuses the tech and with variations, so many variations. Like, bro, you just gotta check out the video. I'm gonna link in the description down below. And that pretty much wrap all the tech up. Let me know if I miss any tech in the comments down below. And obviously, all the people who discovered this tech will be in the description down below. Obviously, I made a video on the Murata guide, so people who are interested into making their Murata ST, just look at this end screen right here. If you enjoy this video, just give it a little like, and you might as well subscribe while you're at it as well. And yeah, make sure you guys stay blessed. I'll see you guys very, very soon. Thank you for watching.